I had a dream. I was in North Dakota, laying in a field where they had grown a bunch of corn, but then they cut it down, so now it's just a place where I can lay and pretend everything's okay. Cause in this dream you were there next to me, engaging in the silence. But there was a time when I was always on your mind, but now you just seem too preoccupied. I'm strung out of line. But I remember in November when we met at Connor Cellar at a show. We liked each other's sweaters, so we traded for a while. It's like that corner of the parking lot that's desolate and filled with all the snow from this past winter. Now it's April and it's still there, and it's melting so damn slow to probably make it through the summer. I was younger when my mother told my sister and my brother and me if we cleaned our rooms and she would take us to get ice cream. But I took all of my clothes under my bed and she pretended not to see. And I could tell that you could tell that there's something wrong with